I'm not afraid to die. remember the name. The Struts.
summer really well. How'd you get that seat? Does your daddy own that seat up there or something? I want to go up there. That's probably where the free booze is. Is that right? No, that's where they're all on ecstasy. And how are you, my lovelies?
Thank you.
Yeah, you sir.
How you doing, my friend?
Thank you for coming tonight. What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? Chloe? Chloe. Thank you for coming tonight, Chloe. Probably gonna change the direction of your life a little bit. It's so good to see you here. With me, that's all right. So you do it for a second, will you?
Baby, come care for me. Baby, come care for me. Had to let it go.
No, you're not fucking doing it. No. Hold on, I think I explained this wrong. I'll do it once. You ready? Are you ready? Okay, well, I'll do it anyways.
Baby, don't care for me. Baby, don't care for me. Had to let it go.
Smoke weed here tonight, no one's gonna throw you out. All the security works for me and I'm here for you. That's the thing. The thing is, I don't know what day it is, but it doesn't fucking matter because we're just here for one night. And I mean, we're just here for one night together. Tonight is our night. So you can, I'll turn the lights down. And you can light your lighters and turn up your fucking balls. You can do whatever the fuck you want. Tonight is your night with us together, one time only.
Thank you.
blessed to have you, and we're very blessed to, we always get really great bands opening for us, and it's almost the last night, so I'd just like to say a special thank you to the Struts. Quite women are very handsome, and so they're good kissers, and they have a lot of money, and they're always sexually active, and it's just really beautiful. So I reckon this song goes out to them wherever they are in this fucking building. We'll be right back. good time, everyone. Way up at the top. Look at that couple up there. Look at them all the way up there. I see you, babe. I see you, Richard, man. You're fucking dancing your ass off all the way. But don't sit down. Stand up. She just sat down. There you go. I see you up there dancing. Makes me feel so good, man. Oh, thank you for the titties. I appreciate that. That's amazing. Even from here, they look fucking incredible. Thank you so much. Chloe, don't look over there. But you know, that's the duality of man, isn't it? It's about having a great fucking time and being yourself. Turn the lights down so she can keep her titties out. Because people do what they want to do in the dark, and that's okay. That's okay. Like, I want you to conspire and whisper and make plans for the future. I just want to, like, be there when you do it, you know what I mean? But, and thank you, babe. This song's called I Sat by the Ocean. Wait, it isn't? It's not? Oh shit, it's not coming. Oh, but can't we do that anyways? Like, don't you want to hear I Sat by the Ocean? So who are you to tell them what they can tell us? Well, maybe it's a good time for me to introduce the band then. On my face, it's Mr. Mikey Shoes. Tell him you're welcome. I think he's so cute, that's what I think. But on drums, I also think he's quite cute too, is Mr. John Theodore. And he's so talented. He's my favorite person. He's from Detroit, which maybe is not a good hobby. It's Mr. Dino on the keys. Guitar. And in any small town like this, because this is kind of a small town. Yeah, you ain't fucking denying it. There's, you're a small town bitch, I love that. I know what it's like, I'm a small town bitch too. That's right. My town's way smaller than this one. Anyways, in any small town, there's one goth motherfucker in the summer who wears a leather jacket. And in every town we go into, my next friend here is the most goth motherfucker on the planet. It's Mr. Chilliwack. He's so goth that he had to be invited into the venue tonight. Who the fuck are you? Oh, who the fuck are you? Oh, my name is Joshua. Who cares who the fuck are you? No, I know you're a good kid, but you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. This song is called I Sat by the Ocean. too. A little above.
Yeah, I understand. I understand that quite.
Send me that shit, motherfucker. What's happening? Send it up. That's my personal security guy. You'll take your beaded medallion. Actually, you want to just come up on stage and watch from the side? Watch this bring your man. Is that your man? Take your fucking man out of the window. Come on inside. I don't need to come on the side. I mean, watch from the side. But how are you? You guys are okay? All you sick motherfuckers are okay? In fact, I want you to have a good time, but also worry that too much sitting is kind of like jerking off on your phone or something. Like you're having a good time, even though you're just chilling, right? I know the Muslims have kicked in and they're saying not worried about that. But you back there, you're having a good time. Don't let you sleep over the good man for a little later. Yeah? Give me a thumbs up. He's alright. No, just the girl with her boyfriend, the two of them. Yeah, the other people. Who could not love you, man? I swear. Sound like wiggle wiggle. But that's so are you, mister. You're very wiggly too, mister. You wanna watch from the side? Bring your boyfriend, come up here. I'd love to see you two wiggle together. I'd love to show you until it's not you have to do that, but just. I just want you to have a good time. I don't need to objectify you until later. But come up here, watch with me. Close. Ready. Ready, you see them? Just bring them up here. Fucking moving to. There's a whole part that they turn the lights out. The point is this. So nice. Like, we've come from so far, we've left everyone we love behind. When I see you sweet people here, I feel so good on the inside. I know I'm talking about them, but these are the type of nights that I really want to have, you know? So I want to make sure, I know you're okay, these guys are so fucking nuts. But I want to make sure the rest of you are okay. But it is up to you. Don't come on stage, you're okay. Go over there and dance, it's not that. Gently, okay, so you're coming on stage. Is this for some Instagram shit? But that's the thing we share together. That woman, that woman is the toughest woman in this fucking room, I'm telling you right now. So, Betty, they're fine. Betty, look at me. Betty, who the fuck is taking them away? Stop! Come back up here to Joy from the side of the stage. Who the fuck is taking them away? You don't fucking take that strong fucking woman away. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it. I'll explode. That is one tough woman that's dealing with a lot of shit. Put her on the side of the stage right now. And honestly, you must be out of your fucking mind to take them away from where I said to put them in the first place. Because I'm your fucking daddy, and you are my fucking little child. And when I say put them on the side of the stage, fucking what's wrong with you motherfuckers? Take her on the side of the stage, and her boyfriend, or her friends, go on the side. Or do you want to watch them there? Wherever she wants to watch from. She doesn't want to watch from the side, then what the fuck am I talking about? Just go where you want. How about that? Go where you want. Oh, fuck. I just thought they were taking her away. You can go wherever you want. Go wherever you want, sweetie. I'm not trying to make a big thing of this. I'm just trying to protect this woman right now. And you're good. You're good, right? Sorry. Major detour. Are you ready to rock and roll? All right, here the fuck we go.
Oh,
probably something happening after that. After the next one. We're gonna switch it up. It's gotta be different every night. This is a great bunch right now. Hi, sweetie. I'll see you, baby. Thank you. feel about you. Lights down low. Lights down low. Turn the lights down low. We can all dance together. Hey, boy.